Two of WWE's most iconic families have absolutely waged war on the blue brand, but they're still unfinished business. What's going on, guys? I'm Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now with all of the latest.
Dominik Mysterio runs into a super kick. And Jimmy Uso says, that's it. Uso's going to climb high and look for the Uso splash to put Dominik away.
Seven-time tag team champs on the other side. Last no way.
Dominik got his knees up. Roll through. Stacks him up. Here's the cover. Wait a minute. Kicked out. Wait a minute.
Here are your winners and still the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Rey and Dominik Mysterio.
Last week, Rey and Dominik Mysterio were flying high after a SmackDown Tag Team title defense against the Usos. The first ever matchup between the teams tested the champions, as the Usos targeted the ultimate underdog from the start. The Young Luchador royalty shocked everyone, including Jimmy and Jay, with a lightning-quick roll-up for a gritty victory. The surprising win meant that the Usos had to face the wrath of their older cousin after the match.
We lost to a child. And worst of all, you called your shot. You said you were going to win, and you didn't win. You embarrassed us.
What did I say?
What did I say about this representation? The only thing you're lucky about is there's still time left in this show. So you better take your ass to Adam Pearce, Sonya Deville, I don't care who. You better get another shot at this, or you better correct this mistake. I want this fixed tonight.
The head of the table knows when you want something done right, you do it yourself. Later on in the night last week, the Usos secured another opportunity to right their wrongs for the SmackDown Tag Team titles. But Reigns launched an all-out assault on Dominik as a helpless Rey could only watch.
Dominik's helpless. He went through two matches tonight. He got steps slammed into his face, and now Roman Reigns isn't finished.
Just tossed his dad over the barricade into the WWE Thunderdome. And now all eyes are Dominik Mysterio.
Dominik, he can't even defend himself, Pat.
The Usos are watching. Special counsel Paul Heyman's watching. The world is watching. This is Roman Reigns.
So tonight on SmackDown, will Rey Mysterio be able to avenge the ruthless attack on his son Dominik? So don't miss it when it all goes down tonight on Friday Night SmackDown at 8, 7 Central on Fox. Are you ready?